cook hip bridge, trying to get the glutes firing here. You're going to push through the heel of the foot that's still on the ground. So in this case, I'm pushing through my right leg, really engaging that right glute. I'm tucking the opposite knee in, and then I'm going to switch up to get a little bit of a different action going here. You're going to push against the knee, so I'm still pulling my left knee in, but pushing away with my hands to help everything activate.